Zo, ik ben Thibaut Verhoeven, ik ben curator hier in het S.M.A.K. Ik ben de curator van de tentoonstelling, deze tentoonstelling van Jorge Macchi, Music Standstill. So I'm Thibaut Verhoeven, I'm a curator here at S.M.A.K. and I was a curator of this exhibition, Music Standstill, of the Argentinian artist Jorge Macchi. The general idea of the exhibition was that Jorge Macchi is always regarded as a neoconceptual artist, but we think he isn't. So what we did is actually we were looking for different emotional aspects in his work to present a sort of emotional walk through his oeuvre and not a typical neoconceptual look at his oeuvre. That's the general meaning of the exhibition. De bedoeling van de tentoonstelling is eigenlijk dat Jorge Macchi, hij is altijd bekeken geweest als een neoconceptueel kunstenaar. En wat wij proberen te doen met deze tentoonstelling is op zoek te gaan naar verschillende aspecten in Jorge Macchi's oeuvre die heel gevoelsmatig zijn en daarom eigenlijk een soort wandeling organiseren rond die gevoelsmatige aspecten in zijn oeuvre. Dus niet het clichématige neoconceptuele denken rond zijn oeuvre dat al veel te veel gebeurt en beschreven is. This is a work of Jorge Macchi in the central hall of the museum, and it's called The Longest Distance Between Two Points. He's put like 200 poles that are most of the time used in airports to check in. And the thing is that he made actually the longest distance between two points, this door and that door. So actually the people have to queue like animals to make this circuit. But on the other hand, when you're standing in the middle of the room and you look like this, it's becoming a sort of abstract seaside. And this abstract seaside is referring to like the extreme openness of a horizon, of a sea. So we have this combination between like the closeness of the animal walk and the check-in and the openness of the horizon of the sea. So this is like a sort of counterpart in his oeuvre where Jorge Macchi really is like playing with a lot in his work. It's the biggest exhibition that Jorge Macchi made in his entire career, and it's also the biggest in Europe, so you only have one chance to see it here. De reden waarom ik denk dat jullie naar de tentoonstelling moeten komen is, het is de grootste tentoonstelling die Jorge Macchi ooit gemaakt heeft. Het is geen retrospectieve, maar het is wel het meeste aantal werken en je hebt het beste inzicht in zijn oeuvre. Dus ik denk dat dat de enige relevante reden is om te komen.